Greetings and welcome to this platform. My name is Dr. Fuein Vera, the Economic Policy Analyst for the CAFO Policy Institute, a Cameroonian think tank at the Denis and Lenora Faurecia Foundation. I'm here this afternoon to share my views on how to promote liberty among Africans and Cameroonians in particular. For some years now, young Africans feel they're not given enough space to air out their views on how to promote liberty in Africa. To this effect, I would like to contribute my own quota by highlighting the fact that to promote liberty in Africa, I intend to encourage young Africans to get involved in activities that will encourage them to respect the rule of law, practice good governance, as well as human rights activities. My mission is simply to promote better living standards by implementing strategies that will help to transform the lives of Africans. By this, I intend to affect change by organizing seminars that will touch on policy advocacy, capacity building, and training of these young Africans, as well as training young African leaders in policy and public speaking. Therefore, I intend to work with students, researchers, policymakers that will help me to fight this cause and ensure that we all enjoy liberty in Africa. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. For more information on the Faurecia Foundation, I encourage you to visit our website, www.faurecia.org or cafo.org, and follow us on our social media platforms, Twitter and Facebook. Thank you, and see you some other time.